खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक बेस्ट मूवी। चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू, विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सर्च विकिपीडिया, क्रिएट अकाउंट, लॉग इन, पर्सनल टूल्स, कंटेंट्स हाइड, टॉप, प्लॉट, कास्ट, साउंडट्रैक, टॉगल साउंडट्रैक सबसेक्शन, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, अवार्ड्स, बॉक्स ऑफिस, सीक्वल, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, फिर हेरा फेरी, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, फिर हेरा फेरी, स्टिल फिर हेरा फेर डॉट जेपीजी, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा, रिटन बाय नीरज वोरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय फिरोज ए नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, सुनील शेट्टी, परेश रावल, नरेटेड बाय नाना पाटेकर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी वेलराज, एडिटेड बाय दिवाकर पी बोन्सले, वीरेंद्र घास, म्यूजिक बाय हिमेश रेशमिया, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, शिमरू एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट द 9th of June 2006, रनिंग टाइम 153 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 18 करोड़ रुपीस, वन बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 69.12 करोड़ रुपीस, वन फिर हेरा फेरी ट्रांसल, मंकी बिजनेस वंस अगेन इज अ 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा। इट सर्व्स एज द सीक्वल टू हेरा फेरी 2002 एंड सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ द हेरा फेरी फ्रेंचाइज। इट स्टार्स अक्षय कुमार, सुनील शेट्टी एंड परेश रावल रिप्राइजिंग देयर रोल्स फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस फिल्म विथ बिपाशा बासु, रिमी सेन, जॉनी लीवर एंड राजपाल यादव। द प्लॉट फॉलोज अ ट्विस्ट ऑफ फेट चेंजेस द लाइव्स ऑफ राजू, श्याम एंड बाबू राव व्हेन दे गेट चीटेड बाय अ फ्रॉडस्टर अनुराधा। दे मस्ट नाउ फाइंड अनदर वे टू रीपे द लोन टेकन फ्रॉम अ ड्रेडेड गैंगस्टर टोटला सेठ। The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels in the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, fondly called as Babu Bhaiya, rich and rolling in money. Phir Hera Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Bhaiya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Baya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Baya about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Baya. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen is Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever is Goon Munna, Voter Chor. Sharad Saxena is Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi is Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji is Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav is Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan is Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon is Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hindu is Parsi gun collector. Tiku Tulsania is police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri is Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razaf Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabira's sidekick. Kulshan Grover is gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah is Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal is Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda is Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote is Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh is Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji is Ramleela troop member. Jagdeep Singh is headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja is circus magician. Nana Patekar is narrator. Diya Mirza is an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora is the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira is bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack. The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aye Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Fairy 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Fairy 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Fairy, movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Fairy. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Fairy, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Fairy 3 cast, Kartik Aryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Fairy 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Fairy, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Phir Hera Fairy. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Fairy Box Office Collection, India, Day-wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Fairy. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Fairy 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Fairy is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not mess another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Fairy 3 promo, report. The Times of India. ISBN 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Fairy at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Fairy. Films. Hera Fairy, 2000. Phir Hera Fairy, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia. A free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Fairy. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Fairy. Still Phir Hera Fair.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Vel Raj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonsle. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Base Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time, 153 minutes. Country, India. Language, Hindi. बजट 18 करोड़ रुपीस 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 69.12 करोड़ रुपीस 1, फिर हेरा फेरी ट्रांसल मंकी बिजनेस वंस अगेन इज अ 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा. इट सर्व्स एज द सीक्वल टू हेरा फेरी 2002 एंड सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ द हेरा फेरी फ्रेंचाइज. इट स्टार्स अक्षय कुमार, सुनील शेट्टी एंड परेश रावल रिप्राइजिंग देयर रोल्स फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस फिल्म विथ बिपाशा बासु, रिमी सेन, जॉनी लीवर एंड राजपाल यादव. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels in the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6-7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Baya, rich and rolling in money. Fir Hera Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Baya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Baya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, And Babu Bhaiya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio, and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhaiya flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bhaiya about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, Babu Bhaiya. Vipasha Basu as Anuradha. Rini Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Motor Chor. Sharath Saxena as Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hingu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji as Ramleela troop member. Jagdeep Singh as headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja as circus magician. Nana Patekar as narrator. Diya Mirza as an item girl in the song Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora as the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira as bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. नो टाइटल सिंगर्स लेंथ 1 फिर हेरा फेरी सोनू निगम शान 541 2 दिल दे दिया सुनिधि चौहान कुणाल गांजावाला आर्य 615 3 मुझको याद सटे तेरी हिमेश रेशमिया 438 4 दिल नायो माने री हिमेश रेशमिया तुलसी कुमार 451 5 आई मेरी जोरा जबीन हिमेश रेशमिया 523 6 प्यार की चटनी सुनिधि चौहान 516 टोटल लेंथ 3204 अवार्ड्स दिस सेक्शन डज नॉट साइट एनी सोर्सेज Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Fairy 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, The sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Fairy 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Fairy 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Fairy 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Fir Hera Fairy, Movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Fir Se Banegi Fir Hera Fairy. Jagran. 15 years of Fir Hera Fairy, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Fairy 3 cast, Kartik Aryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Fairy 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Fir Hera Fairy, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Fir Hera Fairy. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Fir Hera Fairy Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Fairy. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Ferry 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju Aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi, the 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Ferry is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not miss another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Ferry 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Ferry at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Ferry. Films. Hera Ferry, 2000. Phir Hera Ferry, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Ferry. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Ferry. Still Phir Hera Fir.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Velraj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonesley. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Base Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time 153 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget 18 crore rupees, 1. Box office est, 69.12 crore rupees, 1. Phir Hera Ferry, Transel. Monkey Business Once Again, is a 2006 Indian Hindi language comedy film written and directed by Neeraj Vora. It serves as the sequel to Hera Ferry, 2002, and second installment of the Hera Ferry franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Ferry ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Bhaiya, rich and rolling in money. Phir Hera Ferry tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Bhaiya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Baya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kookduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Baya about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast. अक्षय कुमार एज राजेश राठौड़ राजू, सुनील शेट्टी एज घनश्याम त्रिपाठी श्याम, परेश रावल एज बाबूराव गणपतराव आपटे बाबू बाया, बिपाशा बासु एज अनुराधा, प्रिमी सेन एज अंजलि पाटेकर पप्पू सिस्टर, जॉनी लीवर एज गून मुन्ना धोटर चोर, शरद सक्सेना एज गैंगस्टर तिवारी टोटला सेठ पप्पूज बॉस, मनोज जोशी एज कचरा सेठ, मिलिंद गुनाजी एज नानजी भाई, राजपाल यादव एज पैपू पाटेकर अंजलिज ब्रदर, रवि किशन एज गैंगस्टर छोटे तिवारी साइडकिक, सुरेश मेनन एज पीटर सिंह नानजीज मोस्ट ट्रस्टेड साइडकिक एंड मुन्नाज सीक्रेट इन्फॉर्मर, दिनेश हिंगू एज पारसी गन कलेक्टर, टीकू टलसानिया एज पुलिस ऑफिसर स्पेशल अपियरेंस, जावेद खान एमरी एज खेतवाड़ी पुलिस चौकी कंस्टेबल, रजाक खान एज छोटा चेतन कबीर एज साइडकिक, गुलशन ग्रोवर एज गैंगस्टर कबीरा आर्काइव फुटेज, कैशमरा शाह एज कबीर एज गैंग मेंबर एंड अनुराधा एज सिस्टर आर्काइव फुटेज, सुनील पैल एज किशन वर्मा मुन्ना साइडकिक, किकू शारदा एज कांजी सिंह मुन्ना साइडकिक, विजू खोटे एज रावणा फ्रॉम रामलीला ट्रूप मेंबर, मदन सिंह एज तिवारी स्टॉल हेंचमैन वॉइस डब्ड बाय शैलेंद्र पांडे, मनमौजी एज रामलीला ट्रूप मेंबर, जगदीप सिंह एज हेडलेस जायंट, मुकेश अहूजा एज सर्कस मैजिशियन, नाना पाटेकर एज नरेटर, दिया मिर्जा एज एन आइटम गर्ल इन द सॉन्ग प्यार की चिटनी स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, नीरज वोरा एज द बस पैसेंजर स्पीकिंग ऑन द फोन स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, घनश्याम रोहेरा एज बस कंडक्टर स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, साउंड ट्रैक द म्यूजिक वॉज कंपोज बाय हिमेश रेशमिया 9 विद लिरिक्स रिटन बाय समीर, द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम वॉज रिलीज्ड बाय टी सीरीज, द सॉन्ग आई मेरी जोरा जबीन वॉज ओनली सीन इन द एंड टाइटल क्रेडिट्स, द सॉन्ग बिकेम सो पॉप्युलर दैट इट वॉज एडेड इन द मूवी लेटर, द ड्रीम सीक्वेंस ऑफ रावल वॉज एडेड फॉलोइंग द सॉन्ग अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंडियन ट्रेड वेबसाइट बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया With around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shaan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Mane Re, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aayi Meri Zora Jabeen, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Feri 3 came into light, directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Feri 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Feri, movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Feri. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Feri, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Feri 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Feri 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Feri, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Phir Hera Feri. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Feri Box Office Collection, India, Day-wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Feri. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Feri 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Feri is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not mess another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Feri 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Feri at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Feri. Films. Hera Feri, 2000. Phir Hera Feri, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia. A free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Feri. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Feri. Still Phir Hera Fer.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Velraj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonesley. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Peace Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time, 153 minutes. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, 18 crore rupees, 1. Box office, est. 69.12 crore rupees, 1. Phir Hera Feri, Transel. Monkey Business Once Again is a 2006 Indian Hindi language comedy film written and directed by Neeraj Vora. It serves as the sequel to Hera Feri, 2002, and second installment of the Hera Feri franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6-7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Baya, rich and rolling in money. Phir Hera Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Baya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Bayar refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio, and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bayar about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bayar. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hingu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji as Ramleela troop member. Jagdeep Singh as headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja as circus magician. Nana Patekar as narrator. Diya Mirza as an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora as the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira as bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shaan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Mane Ri, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aayi Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Feri 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Feri 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Feri, Movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Feri. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Feri, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Feri 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Feri 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Feri, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Phir Hera Feri. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Feri Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times, the 29th of August 2017. Scroll staff. New, Hera Fairy, film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Fairy 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Fir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi, the 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Fairy is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not miss another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Fairy 3 promo, report. The Times of India. Is 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Fir Hera Fairy at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Fairy. Films. Hera Fairy, 2000. Fir Hera Fairy, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Fir Hera Fairy. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Fir Hera Fairy. Still Fir Hera Fair.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Velraj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonesley. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Base Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time 153 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget 18 crore rupees, 1. Box office est, 69.12 crore rupees, 1. Fir Hera Fairy, Transel. Monkey Business Once Again, is a 2006 Indian Hindi language comedy film written and directed by Neeraj Vora. It serves as the sequel to Hera Fairy, 2002, and second installment of the Hera Fairy franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Fairy ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Bhaiya, rich and rolling in money. Fir Hera Fairy tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. श्याम लॉस्ट हिज ओनली लव अनुराधा शिवशंकर पनेकर इन एन एक्सीडेंट, राजू लॉस्ट हिज एलिंग मदर एट, एंड बाबू बायर, हैविंग नथिंग टू लूज इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Baya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bayer about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bayer. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hindu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji is Ram Leela troop member. Jagdeep Singh is headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja is circus magician. Nana Patekar is narrator. Diya Mirza is an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora is the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira is bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title: Singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aye Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards: This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards. Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role, Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office: Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run, and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel: A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule, and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Feri 3 came into light, directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Feri 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Feri, movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Feri. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Feri, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Feri 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Feri 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Feri, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Phir Hera Feri. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Feri Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Feri. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Feri 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Feri is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not mess another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Feri 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Feri at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Feri. Films. Hera Feri, 2000. Phir Hera Feri, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia. A free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Feri. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Feri. Still Phir Hera Feri.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, परेश रावल, नरेटेड बाय नाना पाटेकर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी वेलराज, एडिटेड बाय दिवाकर पी बोन्सले, वीरेंद्र घास, म्यूजिक बाय हिमेश रेशमिया, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, शिमरू एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट 9th of June 2006, रनिंग टाइम 153 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 18 करोड़ रुपीस, 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 69.12 करोड़ रुपीस, 1, फिर हेरा फेरी ट्रांसल मंकी बिजनेस वंस अगेन इज अ 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा. It serves as the sequel to Hera Fairy 2002 and second installment of the Hera Fairy franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Fairy ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Baya, rich and rolling in money. Fir Hera Fairy tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Baya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Bayar refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bayar about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bayar. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hingu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji as Ramleela troop member. Jagdeep Singh as headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja as circus magician. Nana Patekar as narrator. Diya Mirza as an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora as the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira as bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshammiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aayi Meri Zorajabeen, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshammiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshammiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aayi Meri Zorajabeen, Himesh Reshammiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Feri 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Feri 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Feri, Movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Feri. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Feri, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Feri 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Feri 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Feri, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshammiya, Phir Hera Feri. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Feri Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Feri. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Feri 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Feri is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not miss another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Feri 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Feri at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Feri. Films. Hera Feri, 2000. Phir Hera Feri, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Feri. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Feri. Still Phir Hera Fer.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Velraj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonesley. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Base Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time, 153 minutes. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, 18 crore rupees, 1. Box office, est, 69.12 crore rupees, 1. Phir Hera Feri, Transel. Monkey Business Once Again, is a 2006 Indian Hindi language comedy film written and directed by Neeraj Vora. It serves as the sequel to Hera Feri, 2002, and second installment of the Hera Feri franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, fondly called as Babu Baya, rich in rolling in money. Phir Hira Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Baya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Baya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Baya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Baya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Baya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hira Feri, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a guerrilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhai flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bhai about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bhaiya. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hindu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji as Ramleela troop member. Jagdeep Singh as headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja as circus magician. Nana Patekar as narrator. Diya Mirza as an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora as the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira as bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title: Singers Length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aye Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards: This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category: recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards. Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role, Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office: Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run, and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel: A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, The sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Fairy 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule, and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Fairy 3 came into light, directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Fairy 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Fairy, movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Fairy. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Fairy, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Fairy 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Fairy 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Fairy, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Phir Hera Fairy. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Fairy Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Fairy. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Fairy 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Fairy is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not mess another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Fairy 3 promo, report. The Times of India. ISBN 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Fairy at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Fairy. Films. Hera Fairy, 2000. Phir Hera Fairy, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia. A free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Fairy. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. फिर हेरा फेरी स्टिल फिर हेरा फिर .jpg थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा रिटन बाय नीरज वोरा प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय फिरोज ए नाडियाडवाला स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार सुनील शेट्टी परेश रावल नरेटेड बाय नाना पाटेकर सिनेमाटोग्राफी वेलराज एडिटेड बाय दिवाकर पी बोन्सले वीरेंद्र घास म्यूजिक बाय हिमेश रेशामिया प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप शिमरू एंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट 9th of June 2006 रनिंग टाइम 153 minutes कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट 18 करोड़ रुपीस 1 बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 69.12 करोड़ रुपीस 1 फिर हेरा फेरी ट्रांसल मंकी बिजनेस वंस अगेन इज अ 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा इट सर्व्स एज द सीक्वल टू हेरा फेरी 2002 एंड सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ द हेरा फेरी फ्रेंचाइज It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Bhaiya, rich and rolling in money. Phir Hera Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Bhaiya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Bhaiya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Bhaiya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhaiya are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Bhaiya refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhaiya now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhaiya flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bhaiya about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bhaiya. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hingu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ram Leela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji is Ram Leela troop member. Jagdeep Singh is headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja is circus magician. Nana Patekar is narrator. Diya Mirza is an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, Special appearance. Neeraj Vora is the bus passenger speaking on the phone. Special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira is bus conductor. Special appearance. Soundtrack. The music was composed by Himesh Reshammiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aayi Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title singers length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshammiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshammiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aayi Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshammiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Feri 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Feri 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Feri 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Feri 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Phir Hera Feri, Movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Phir Se Banegi Phir Hera Feri. Jagran. 15 years of Phir Hera Feri, and we are still laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Feri 3 cast, Kartik Aryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Feri 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Phir Hera Feri, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshammiya, Phir Hera Feri. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music hits 2000-2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Phir Hera Feri Box Office Collection, India, Day-wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Feri. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Feri 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Phir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Feri is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not miss another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Feri 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Phir Hera Feri at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Feri. Films. Hera Feri, 2000. Phir Hera Feri, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. Box office. Sequel. References. External links. Phir Hera Feri. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Phir Hera Feri. Still Phir Hera Fer.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Neeraj Vora. Written by Neeraj Vora. Produced by Firoz A. Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, Paresh Rawal. Narrated by Nana Patekar. Cinematography Velraj. Edited by Divakar P. Bonesley. Virendra Ghas. Music by Himesh Reshamiya. Production Company Base Industries Group. Distributed by Base Industries Group. Shimaru Entertainment. Release date, the 9th of June 2006. Running time, 153 minutes. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, 18 crore rupees, 1. Box office, est, 69.12 crore rupees, 1. Phir Hera Feri, Transel. Monkey Business Once Again, is a 2006 Indian Hindi language comedy film written and directed by Neeraj Vora. It serves as the sequel to Hera Feri, 2002, and second installment of the Hera Feri franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Feri ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, fondly called as Babu Bayer, rich and rolling in money. Phir Hera Feri tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Bayer, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Bayer to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Bayer and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayer are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Bayer refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayer now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Feri, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kook Doo Koo. In the end, All the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bhai flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niece. Raju escapes with Papu's cell phone and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 rupees 6 crore, though he does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Bhai about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his cell phone. The film ends in a cliffhanger where Raju is about to throw the weapons in the river with his cell phone ringing in his mouth. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Rajesh Rathod, Raju. Sunil Shetty as Ghanshyam Tripathi, Shyam. Paresh Rawal as Baburav Ganpatrav Apte, Babu Bhaiya. Bipasha Basu as Anuradha. Primi Sen as Anjali Patekar, Papu's sister. Johnny Lever as Goon Munna, Dhotar Chor. Sharat Saxena as Gangster Tiwari, Totla Seth, Papu's boss. Manoj Joshi as Kachra Seth. Milind Gunaji as Nanji Bhai. Rajpal Yadav as Papu Patekar, Anjali's brother. Ravi Kishan as Gangster Chote, Tiwari's sidekick. Suresh Menon as Peter Singh, Nanji's most trusted sidekick and Munna's secret informer. Dinesh Hingu as Parsi gun collector. Tiku Talsania as police officer, special appearance. Javed Khan Amri as Khetwadi police chowki constable. Razak Khan as Chota Chetan, Kabir as sidekick. Gulshan Grover as gangster Kabira, archive footage. Kashmira Shah as Kabir as gang member and Anuradha's sister, archive footage. Sunil Pal as Kishan Verma, Munna's sidekick. Kiku Sharda as Kanji Singh, Munna's sidekick. Viju Khote as Ravana from Ramleela, troop member. Madan Singh as Tiwari's tall henchman, voice dubbed by Salendra Pandey. Manmoji is Ram Leela troop member. Jagdeep Singh is headless giant. Mukesh Ahuja is circus magician. Nana Patekar is narrator. Diya Mirza is an item girl in the song, Pyar Ki Chitni, special appearance. Neeraj Vora is the bus passenger speaking on the phone, special appearance. Ghanshyam Rohira is bus conductor, special appearance. Soundtrack: The music was composed by Himesh Reshamiya, 9, with lyrics written by Sameer. The soundtrack album was released by T-Series. The song, Aye Meri Zorajabin, was only seen in the end title credits. The song became so popular that it was added in the movie later. The dream sequence of Rawal was added following the song. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1 million units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 15th highest selling. 10. Track listing. No. Title: Singers Length. 1. Phir Hera Feri, Sonu Nigam, Shan 541. 2. Dil De Diya, Sunidhi Chauhan, Kunal Ganjawala, Arya 615. 3. Mujhko Yaad Sate Teri, Himesh Reshamiya 438. 4. Dil Nayo Maneri, Himesh Reshamiya, Tulsi Kumar 451. 5. Aye Meri Zorajabin, Himesh Reshamiya 523. 6. Pyar Ki Chitni, Sunidhi Chauhan 516. Total length, 32.04. Awards. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. February 2020, learn how and when to remove this template message. Awards category recipients and nominees results. 52nd Filmfare Awards. Filmfare Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role, Paresh Rawal nominated. 8th IFA Awards Best Comedian. Box Office. Film received positive reviews from critics and earned 70 crore Indian rupees at the end of its theatrical run, and it was a box office blockbuster. 11. Sequel. A sequel titled Hera Fairy 3 is planned, but the production was postponed after director Neeraj Vora died on the 14th of December 2017 after a prolonged illness. After the response from Firoz Nadiadwala, the sequel is under production and will be released soon. 12. On the 23rd of May 2018, it was confirmed that Hera Fairy 3 will now be directed by Indra Kumar and star the same team of Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal in the lead. It was reported that the film will be shot on a start-to-finish schedule and Kumar confirmed to the Indian Express that the film will be ready for release in the second half of 2019, but it didn't release in 2019. The film will continue the story of the previous two. Later, Indra Kumar left the project for unknown reasons and confirmed that Priyadarshan, who directed the first movie, will return as the director of the third. 13, 14, 15. On the 21st of February 2023, sudden news of much-awaited Hera Fairy 3 came into light directed by Fahad Samji, later a picture gone viral which is said to be from promo set. Hera Fairy 3 is starring the legendary trio of Akshay Kumar as Raju, Sunil Shetty as Shyam and Paresh Rawal as Babu Rav. 16. References. Fir Hera Fairy, Movie. Box Office India. Exclusive. Kya Fir Se Banegi Fir Hera Fairy. Jagran. 15 Years of Fir Hera Fairy, and We Are Still Laughing. Rolling Stone. The 11th of June 2021. Hera Fairy 3 cast, Kartik Aaryan to replace Akshay Kumar. The 18th of November 2022. Varun Dhawan declined to play Raju in Hera Fairy 3. We list down the most successful film franchises in Bollywood. Filmfare.com. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Sudhakaran, Shriju. Snatch director Guy Ritchie is remaking Aladdin and he wants Indians to play the leads. Bollywood, are you listening? Bollywood Life. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Fir Hera Fairy, the greatest comedy movie. Retrieved the 28th of April 2021. Himesh Reshamiya, Fir Hera Fairy. Discogs. Retrieved the 12th of February 2020. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Hangama, Bollywood. Fir Hera Fairy Box Office Collection, India, Day Wise, Box Office, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 23rd of September 2022. Actor Neeraj Vora in coma for last 10 months, finally shows signs of recovery. Hindustan Times. The 29th of August 2017. Scroll Staff. New, Hera Fairy. Film to reunite Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal. Scroll.in. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Hera Fairy 3, Khatm Hua Intajar, Fir Gudgudane Aa Rahe Hain Babu Bhaiya, Raju aur Shyam. Zee News Hindi. The 26th of May 2018. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Scoop Whoop, the 24th of May 2018. Hera Fairy is returning for a third installment and I hope Bollywood does not mess another classic. Scoop Whoop. Retrieved the 29th of May 2018. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal shoot for Hera Fairy 3 promo, report. The Times of India. IS 0971-8257. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2023. External links. Fir Hera Fairy at IMDb. VTE. Priyadarshan and Neeraj Vora's Hera Fairy. Films. Hera Fairy, 2000. Fir Hera Fairy, 2006. Main menu. Wikipedia. A free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Awards. बॉक्स ऑफिस, सीक्वल, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, फिर हेरा फेरी, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, फिर हेरा फेरी, स्टिल फिर हेरा फेर डॉट जेपीजी, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा, रिटन बाय नीरज वोरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय फिरोज ए नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, सुनील शेट्टी, परेश रावल, नरेटेड बाय नाना पाटेकर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी वेलराज, एडिटेड बाय दिवाकर पी बोन्सले, वीरेंद्र घास, म्यूजिक बाय हिमेश रेशामिया, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बेस इंडस्ट्रीज ग्रुप, शिमरू एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट 9th of June 2006, रनिंग टाइम 153 minutes, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 18 करोड़ रुपीस, 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 69.12 करोड़ रुपीस, 1, फिर हेरा फेरी ट्रांसल मंकी बिजनेस वंस अगेन इज अ 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा. It serves as the sequel to Hera Fairy 2002 and second installment of the Hera Fairy franchise. It stars Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty and Paresh Rawal reprising their roles from the previous film with Bipasha Basu, Rimi Sen, Johnny Lever and Rajpal Yadav. The plot follows, a twist of fate changes the lives of Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao when they get cheated by a fraudster Anuradha. They must now find another way to repay the loan taken from a dreaded gangster Totla Seth. The central plot is copied from the 1998 film Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels and the Circus. 3, 4, 5. Upon its release on the 9th of June 2006, the film was a major commercial success, 6, 7, becoming the 8th highest grosser of the year. Over the years, the film has attained a cult status and significant fan following across generations owing to Akshay Kumar's comic timing as well as its supporting casts like Rawal, Lever and Yadav. It is now considered a milestone in comedy films, as well as one of the best sequels ever made. 3. Plot. Hera Fairy ended with the trio of Raju, Ghanshyam alias Shyam, and Babu Rao Ganpatrao Apte, fondly called as Babu Bhaiya, rich and rolling in money. Fir Hera Fairy tells the story of what happens after they become wealthy. The film opens with a prologue bringing the audience up to reason, stating that each has suffered a personal loss despite their new riches. Shyam lost his only love Anuradha Shivshankar Panikar in an accident, Raju lost his ailing mother, 8, and Babu Bhaiya, having nothing to lose in the first place, lost the little traces of common sense that he did possess. The three men are living a lavish life in a massive mansion and splurging on various luxuries. Raju hears about an idea for doubling his wealth in 21 days from a con woman, Anuradha, who is claiming to be a bank manager, and she convinces Shyam and Babu Bhaiya to go along with it. Raju first arranges for 30 lakh rupees from Shyam and Babu Bhaiya and then a further 50 lakh rupees by selling their bungalow. He convinces a small-time goon, Papu, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakh rupees so that he can come up with the minimum deposit of 1 crore rupees, which Anuradha has promised to double. The trio invests the money and 3 weeks later realizes that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off to arrange the last bit of money needed, and have to live in a chawl tenement. Papu shows up at the bungalow the next day to pick up his portion of the money but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of a Parsi gun collector. Papu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from a lisping but dreaded gangster, Tiwari, who will kill him if he doesn't pay up. He comes across Raju one day, and upon hearing of the scam pretends to be sympathetic. He tricks him and brings the three to his boss, telling him that they are the ones who took the money. Tiwari threatens them and tells them they have to come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken home by some of Tiwari's goons, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar are about to leave the city when Raju remembers that he owes money to a woman named Anjali Patekar. The three head over to her house and are surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. Tiwari's goons show up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money. Feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble, Raju decides that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam and Babu Bayar refuse to leave without them and decide to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari to ask him to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakh rupees to pay back the goon, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbor, Munna Bhai, plotting to steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and wrongly assumes they are talking about stealing money. Raju hatches a plan for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money inside. Raju recognizes stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth at least 3 crore rupees, 30 million. They think that if they can sell them to Kachra Seth and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbor once again steals the drugs from them. They then run into Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kabira, the gangster from the first Hera Fairy, and his close aide Chota Chetan to get revenge on the trio and that the only reason she went along with it was that they were holding her niece hostage. Anuradha's sister was Kabira's gang member and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. Their money was converted to diamonds to pay the ransom, but she fled with them once she discovered her niece had escaped and hid them under a decoration of a circus train, named Kukduku. In the end, all the guys end up in a circus show where they attempt to get hold of the drugs and the diamonds. These are strewn all over the ground in public by a gorilla. Soon the cops reach the spot, and they arrest Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Bayar flee.